I don't suppose they told you anything in Denver about the tragedy we had up here during the winter of 1970?
I don't believe they did.
My predecessor in this job hired a man named Charles Grady as the winter caretaker. He must have suffered some kind of a complete mental breakdown. He ran amok and he killed his family with an axe.
They really want to go and live in that hotel for the winter.
It's really nice up here, isn't it?
I love it. I really do.
You like lamb, Doc?
No.
How do you know we call him Doc?
Beg pardon?
Doc.
Do you know how I knew your name was Doc? My grandmother and I could hold conversations entirely without ever opening our mouths. She called it shiny.
I dreamed that I killed you and Danny. But I didn't just kill you. I cut you up into little pieces. Oh, my God. I must be losing my mind. Slow tonight, isn't it?